In the United States, 310,000 kids between the ages of 1 and 5 are found to have unsafe levels of lead in their blood. So today, St. Louis County is offering parents a free way to get their children tested. Now, according to doctors, if you have young kids, it's important to find out whether they're at any risk that they may have been exposed to lead. Lead is found in a lot of older homes, either in the paint or in the plumbing. And another concern for parents is that toys and other products from outside of the United States have also been found to contain lead. Now, there's a wide range of symptoms of lead poisoning, from headache and stomach pain to behavioral problems and muscle weakness. But a lot of times, children don't show any signs of the illness. So the only way to know for sure is to get your child tested. Today, screenings are available for children 6 months to 6 years old from 9 o'clock until 3. They're here at the North Central Community Health Center on Jennings Station Road in Pine Lawn. Also, lead cleanup kits will be available. Now, the testing is funded by a grant from Green and the Healthy Home Initiatives. This week is also Lead Poisoning Prevention Week, so that's why the tests are being done today, again, from 9 a.m. until 3 p.m. Reporting live in Pine Lawn, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.
St. Louis trash troubles. Residents are